officials tonight. Matt Calio, Carl Lane, and Brian Forte. Rodney Hood into the starting lineup. Yusuf Nurkic looking for positioning. Taps it to himself. 8 to shoot for the Blazers. Jones Jr.
That's a smart play from Millsap to get Derrick Jones Jr. before Derrick is able to take off, because he's not getting him up top.
Right.
Giving Jamal Murray flashbacks.
Hood, one-on-one against Murray. Turnaround jumper knocks it in.
It's all
the long.
Three is good by their first two preseason games at plus 22.
Yeah, with Denver, it's not just the unpredictability of the passing big man in Jokic, who they're able to run offense through one possession, and then he's setting screens the next, and in some possessions, he's doing both.
Nurkic will try the foul line jumper. Any other team in the league, because typically when the center catches it up top, your defense can sag a little bit.
Yeah, and then also he can knock down a three-point shot, so you know mentally he's going to be locked in, because he understands the urgency once that regular season comes calling.
Murray sinks a pair of free throws. Covington puts it on the deck. Jones Jr. to Nurkic. Nurkic being patient out to the races. Harris, open look from three. Jokic taps it.
Two basketballs, and he last season for him was his lowest steals per game season at 0.8 a CJ.
Four in the preseason. You saw Millsap even on that drive trying to paw at the basketball.
Yeah. He's been one of the best steals guys in the league for big men, especially.
Harris three is no good. Lollipop in the paint.
He's got all the shots. Two, going to the floater, getting all the way to the rim. Keeps you off balance.
Murray with the... CJ has averaged 20-plus points the last five to the scene when he got the starting nod. Hoodie for three. Nurkic, offensive rebound. 12 to shoot for the Blazers. Nurkic spins and
accepted that, found the angle off the glass, and even had he missed that shot, Derrick Jones Jr. was in perfect rebounding position.
Millsap wants to go one-on-one against Covington. CJ, pull-up three in transition. She's had a double-double in the first two preseason games. Slows it down. Harris trying to navigate some traffic. Laying is in for four, and just one of the many adjustments every single NBA player is going to have to deal with. Covington.
Good action coming out of the break, getting Derrick on a cut, a curl.
7:20 left in this first quarter. CJ looking for a man, finds Covington up top. He'll try a three, and Covington buries it. Covington now 8 of 14 from beyond the arc in the preseason. CJ outside to Covington.
I like this. Oh, I like that though, George. I like him immediately driving that ball, getting his hand. Geometry.
CJ wanted to try and pass Matt. Barton, open look from outside. He makes the blink. Blazers, nice ball movement. Covington, three.
Ground long enough. Oh, I love this fit.
Covington, 6 points, 2 for 2 from outside. Bart, layup's no good. Kicks it ahead to CJ, able to control it. CJ challenges Jokic. Murray defended by Hood. Backdoor cut by Millsap.
Sometimes it's right in front of your face, other times it's behind you.
Bart again brings it down in transition. Bart looking for a man. Ball bounced twice. Harris, another lay-in. One thing with Denver Lamar, it seems like all five players can bring the ball down in transition.
They can. That's why plays like that are creepy.
CJ was looking for the call, but no luck. Harris attacks the rim again. Jokic. Back to Jokic. Jokic flips it up.
You overplay at all, and he's gone.
Millsap with 7 points. Mel back jumper. No good, but Cantor there to clean it up.
Good pass. That's all you get. Good pass. Keep it moving.
Murray in transition. Foul on the floor on Kevin James as the Nuggets came back from 3-1. Both of the first series. CJ tied up by Porter Jr. Shot for CJ, but gets fouled and into this preseason. So Hart getting the start.
Good, good.
Murray cross court to Porter Jr. Thought about the three. Kicks kicks it to Morris. Back to Jokic. His cast is off, and Porter Jr. there to tap it in.
He as well, because he's such a threat on the perimeter. He's coming out focused.
Bull Bull for three. That's short. Gary Trent Jr. controls. Porter Jr. Bull, Morris, Picasso, and Hartenstein into the game. Porter Jr. in transition. Morris for three.
So it could be Porter Jr. It could be Bol Bol. It could be Millsap. Jokic.
14-point advantage for Denver. Gary Trent Jr.
To the Adidas family.
Welcome to the fam. I'm sure Damian Lillard welcomed him. Porter Jr. finds Hartenstein. Hartenstein. And for the third-year player. Nuggets showing zone. Cantor tries to find Derrick Jones Jr. batted away by the transition.
And is trying to go middle to baseline with the pass, which is typically what you try to look for in the zone, but it's not available. Your weak side skip is probably open, and then here's Denver cashing in. Yeah, I agree with you. Even, you know, working out at the hotel gym whenever we travel there, like, it's difficult.
It's weird.
Yeah. It's that deal there. And people who have been there, like Brooke was just talking about, like, you've experienced.
2 second differential between shot and game clock. CJ working against Morris. CJ going to his left, flips it up. No good. Fights for
but they don't switch it. Bobo got stuck.
Oh, the mellow jumpers.